seeking legal advice before responding.
The American pastor imprisoned in Iran for his faith has now been held for more than 300 days. 33-year-old Saeed Abedini finally received medical treatment Saturday for suffering from months of injuries inflicted by prison guards. He was taken to a private hospital where he was examined and prescribed medication. Pastor Saeed was convicted and sentenced to 8 years in Iran's brutal Evin prison just because he's a Christian. He's been beaten, subjected to intense interrogations, and threatened with death. Abedini's wife, Nagmeh, is thankful for the prayers and support for her husband's release. The American Center for Law and Justice represents Pastor Saeed's wife and two young children who live in the U.S.